to the town of Outfield, old stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke, folks around him didn't have too much to say. No one there to ask his business, no one there to make a slip. Stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
You run faster if you're taller. I'm going to run from this corner post to that lamp post, both as short and tall, and time it. See the difference? Conceal carry your gear. Ever look at someone and knew what cards they were playing with? Prototype. Lancaster. Peacekeeper. Conceal carry your gear in the Wild West and never let them know you were just mining or took a pot shot at them with a sniper rifle. This may or may not be a surprise by now, but number 3 is that you can climb many trees. Trees are great for snipers, concealment, scouting, and many other applications from hunting dangerous game. I may be going out on a limb here by saying that they are one of the best ways to get the drop on grinders. Most pros know this, but if you're a noob like me, you probably used to not spur your horse to its maximum. All that will happen once the stamina meter indicated by the boots is gone is that the screen will shake and turn red for a second. You still, however, will get an extra boost. So technically the mule has 4 stamina. Also, if you make your horse collapse from exhaustion, simply uncall and recall it with the H button. You get a brand new horse with full stamina. You can swing axes faster and chop trees quicker by hotkeying them. Fell trees like a hot knife through butter using this method. But again, with no building update in sight, not sure why you'd want to. However, that is the point of the Wild West, is to roleplay and have fun, and if you're having fun as a lumberjack, who am I to tell you you cannot? You can actually hunt with melee. Though somewhat impractical and time-consuming, you can impress your friends by chasing a deer down with a kukri and stabbing it to death like the true Rambo you are. I suggest running the poor thing to a nearby mountain or object it can get stuck trying to climb, and then run up to it and stab it to death. As for bears and buffalo, it is a bit too much trouble. You can, however, chase the animals from horseback with an axe if you so desire. Number 7 by the Ragdoll Game Pass. You can hide atop the ground at a distance. Escape charging bears. Play dead when you're under attack, and act all sorts of silly. There are many fun ways to use it, and if you were to buy only one game pass, Ragdoll is without a doubt the best. Ever had this happen? You're out mining and suddenly another wild player appears. I gave this man the slip, he never even knew I was there. I carefully dodged him by hopping atop the rock and slipping down the mountainside. The reason I was able to do this? Because I always pay attention to my surroundings. Horse whinnies, gunshots, and random lights at night are clear indicators that someone is around. You can't always avoid the distant sniper or the random lasso pro. What you can do is remain vigilant. Number 9. Turn down those graphics. If you have a crappy computer like me and can barely run Microsoft Paint, turn the graphics down. Also, since players render before objects, this allows you to see players atop hills and behind objects at a distance. It isn't always a go-to thing, but if you are having trouble running the Wild West or just can't find that sniping big meanie, then this is the best way to go. Finally, we have number 10. Always carry binoculars. Binoculars are great because not only do they allow you to see from afar off and detect threats early, they also allow you to move the camera like a gun does without holding right click. Alternatively, you can just keep a gun in your hand at all times when out in the wild, but it is much more convenient to use a pair of binoculars as it also makes you appear less of a threat, and you won't be a target in towns as it does not remove your protected status. Well guys, that's it. Subscribe or don't. I'll see you in the next video.
I'm lonesome but happy, rich but I'm broke, and the good Lord knows the reason. I'm just a cowpoke, I drift with the wind, no one cares where I go.